I'm gonna put you on some medication.
We'll get you through this.
So you're feeling better?
Yeah, much better.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help! Someone's been murdered!
So I have to say, you guys terrified me in this film.
Really? Who was scarier?
We can't reveal too much about
nice,
it.
Nice, I like that answer.
How did you get to this dark place?
It was all on the page. So it was pretty easy, but, you know, I did a lot of research beforehand, and then obviously working with Channing, I just felt dark.
You just felt dark.
Yeah.
You feel dark by working with Channing.
I think we all had
he's
some...
he's so sunny.
Yeah. Just like... Blue Jays.
You play a very complicated hero in this.
Well, first time I read it, I think I remember calling Steve and saying, so is he the good guy or the bad guy? I couldn't make my mind up. And I was like, you know, what do you want him to be? Where's the angle? There's always something attractive about playing whole people, characters who are multifaceted and who reveal themselves through the duration of a film, of a story.
I'm with my wife.
I went to your office, but you weren't there. So I came here and, could we just go talk?
If it's an emergency, I can admit you.
No.
You play Jude Law's very flustered wife. what's it like being in a complicated relationship with Jude Law?
I think it was great because it was real in
on
terms
screen.
Of on screen. Yeah, mm-hmm. Showing what really happens behind closed doors and their healthy, yet challenging arguments and, you know, moments of compassion. I think I think it was very well written, so I think it was a good, meaty thing for me to tackle as an actor.
And yet also, to cut to the chase, when Steven calls you and goes, I'm making a film and I want you to be in it, I'm not one to argue. I think he's a really special and evolved and high-end director, you know, and it's always, well, it was a great experience last time, so I wanted to have that experience again.
This is your third time working with Steven, and your first.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any tips for working with him?
Be ready. Be ready to be responsible for your own character because he's not gonna do the work for you.
Yeah.
And like my favorite thing about him is like first day, you better have done your work, you know, because you'll be like, I'm not really sure. And he's just like, go with that.
Right.
And you're just like, what? And like,
so he does run a very light set then.
Yeah, completely. Like he hires you to do a job, like because like you're the actor, like do your job, and then I'm gonna direct you after you act.
Now is he gonna do more films?
I don't think so.
Now is he gonna do more films?
I don't think so.
Can you guys do it like a public service announcement?
I will, because I want him to do Magic Mike 2. Please, please, just
this is your chance.
Please, Steven.
Please, Steven.
Please.
There Stop being such a miserable curmudgeon and do it.
Painting and, you know, not prepping for another movie.
There was something in everything.